That breaking news just into our newsroom now. The Florida Department of Health just confirming a case of hepatitis A at a Madeira Beach restaurant. The employee worked at Friendly Fisherman in Johns Pass. Anybody who ate there between May 7th and the 20th now urged to get vaccinated. The health department is offering Hep A vaccinations Monday through Friday at its 5 county offices.